Hi, Captain Erik Scott here. In the wake of the Skirball fire and the cause being a homeless encampment area and an illegal cooking fire, we get a lot of questions regarding what we're doing to ensure these encampments aren't going to start another large fire. So Fire Chief Terrazas early on worked with Mayor Garcetti, came up with a plan to proactively do two things, to identify and to notify where these locations of homeless encampments are in brush areas. So it's really a five-step approach. First off, they did an initial fire district survey. So out of 106 neighborhood fire stations, 47 of them have areas that encompass brush. And so they went out and determined where the homeless encampments are. The second was another survey that's timed in the end of spring when our inspectors go out and ensure the vegetation in these brush areas for people's homes are kept to the proper requirements. Again, a field survey will take place. And then ongoing surveys by our brush clearance inspectors is the third way. The fourth is that we'll have ongoing reporting taking place from our firefighters during their normal operations on a call, whether it's for a fire or for a medical, if they encounter a homeless encampment that's in a brush area, they'll make notifications. And finally, we also work with arson section, who has software to assist with making proper identification of these homeless encampments. So that first layer, that initial fire district survey, was completed on the 16th of January this year. And we determined that there was 191 encampments in 76 separate parcels that are all in brush areas. And so now we're working to gain those exact locations to be able to map them, determine who the property owners are, and give them proper notification. And then we follow up and notify our other resources, whether it's police, Caltrans, Parks and Rec, so that they can follow up. And that's how we're continuing to work with our city and county partners to ensure we protect life and property.